was what was called a lighterman. That is the person responsible for controlling or looking after the lighters, which were, in fact, the the large vessels that they tugged behind the tugs. So often, certainly in those days, well before, there's a lot before the advent of containers, things were brought in by ship, sometimes down the river rather than in the Port of London. They were transferred into lighters, barges, whatever you want to call them. They were called lighters, actually. And then they were tugged up the river and then unloaded onto the docks. Why they were called lighters, I don't know, but that was the original name for them. So the tug captain was in charge of the tug, and behind the tug were the ropes and the lighter side, the barges, in which all the goods and items that needed to be tugged, taken up river for unloading.
Been born 200 years ago, well, I would have been a sailor. Sailing I would go, I'd sail across the seven seas, around the capes and home. If I had been born 200 years ago, well, I would know the waters, and the waters would know me. I would skip across the waves and be as happy as could be. I'd be landless, I'd be loveless, be flying fancy free. I would know the waters, and the waters would know me. When I think about the time and place where I was born, I wonder if the hands of fate had slipped to place me wrong. Cause there are ships I could have sailed, sailor's boots I could have worn. When I think about the time and place where I was born, the ocean is still out there, magnificent and wide, and the soft hole. And the space to hide, and the only things hold me back, the things I hold inside. The ocean is still out there, magnificent one. Oh, saying I should go.